Alrighty then, it's time for a little Rich Races Radicals here at Oulton Park International. No chicanes, so we will do the best we can, and we're just going to start qualifying now. Gotta watch that little bump coming out of the pits. Get the tires warmed up. The place pretty high in this split, so we'll just have to see how it goes. He's going to be not getting killed in the first lap or so. Not the best start. Really messed up the braking on that one. Tend to find the radical around here gets a bit better as the fuel comes down. Of course, as the tires heat up.
One more lap.
Let's try and nail it this time. Much better. Two so far, not too bad. And I'm not quite capable of the P1 pace, but I'm reasonably close. And we'll see what happens for the rest of the folks here. Got 20 cars entered. And we'll just see where we go. Yep, move down to P3. Got a 800 I rating guy in first place. He's fast. We'll see if he's consistent. Looks like an interesting split. Pretty wide range of results. Only the first 10 qualified. So we'll see what we get from the rest. Could be some coming up from the back. Like to have a nice clean race if possible. This first corner is going to be a bit mad though. Alrighty then, here we go. I'm gonna leave the mirror on today, I think.
Plenty of fuel to finish the race. The estimated SOF is 1,173. We expect to be fighting for the podium.
Good luck, everybody.
Mic check, please.
Bye-bye.
Is that a yes?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Thank you.
Focus here is keeping the rubber on the dark stuff. make it through the Shell Oil's hairpin.
Green flag, green flag. Clear on the right. Go right. Car on your left. Clear on the left.
One off already.
You want to lock it there, huh?
Let's get the tires warm now. One more down, two more down. All right, now let's settle in. E4 at the moment. I kind of like this track. I'm not sure. It's not quite as much fun without the chicanes, but it's a pretty good track for this car. It's nice and quick. A little bit bumpy in places. But it kind of does miss the flavor of the chicanes a bit. Hanging on a little bit there.
That was your fastest lap of the session.
You find you have to be a little bit easy on the throttle. Bit of a bobble by P3 there. Mistakes can definitely be made here. A bit deep.
The car in T1 just set the fastest lap, 21.115. You've just set your fastest lap of the session.
122.6. Try and get into the 121s, but I'm just going to have to settle into it, not push too hard. Just did not get a good run out of the last corner.
7, 6. That was your fastest lap of the session. All right, back in third. Keep hustling. Clear.
Oh well, so much for my 0x. To take a look at what happened there on the replay. I think P4 tried to come up the inside a bit.
Car right. Stay on the left, clear on the right.
Oh my god, dude.
Nearly got us there.
Yeah, sorry, man. He bounced
from the
out.
The leader just did a 21.168. The car in P2 just set the fastest lap, 20.991.
Bit of a lock up there. I had to get off the brakes just to make the corner. That's all right. Let's just keep it nice and sane.
This time by.
that was a little silly. I need to get down one more gear for that corner. Thinking about the lap traffic and lost my presence of mind on my gear shift.
On me left if you can.
Right side. That car is a lap down. Clear.
Really, man? You're a lap down. Why the heck did you do that? Just want to ruin my race?
You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 9.4 seconds.
Welcome to iRacing, man.
Piled into the back of me at the Shell Oil corners. Just a stupid thing to do.
The car in front is pitting.
And then he goes in the pits. Okay, Rich, settle down and just think.
Keep hustling.
Third place, not bad. Fourth is close. Then I'm starting to open it up again. Yeah.
can't get that fast right hander right.
The leader is running 21.62. To go. Podium is looking good.
Tires feel like they're getting a little bit skittish. Sorry, John. Whoop.
Stay on the right.
Sorry, John.
Clear. We got damage on the front end. Left side. You've got damage in various places. Clear. Left side. Clear on the left. Car on your left. Stay on the right. The car behind is closing on you. The gap is 3.9 seconds. Clear on the left.
Well, that's been a comedy of errors. Down on power now.
Car on. Clear on the right. You've got damage in various places.
Too much aero damage.
Right Roger. All right.
I'm just bleeding positions now.
Clear on the right.
Well, it was a good race spoiled.
On the left.
12th place is from third is just not a lot of fun. Well, car is shaking itself apart. Surprised it's still running. And that I don't have a meatball. Oh, if only. Oh well.
There's the flag. It's over.
Let's take a look at that dog's breakfast. Alright. I think I want to see what my car looks like, but it's a little bit on the beat up plan. Let's see what happened here. Far chase. Let's go to like lap 6. This one. Oh, lovely. Yeah, that was not a bright move by Mr. Alexandro. There was nowhere to go on the inside. Got a hold on that one pretty well. And let's see. Here's Mr. Idiot. Why, when you're a lap down, you try to do this? I don't know. That was a pure punt. from my view. No patience whatsoever. When I touched John, this was just, I don't know, I was kind of hoping he would hold his line, but he decided to stay on the inside, and that's where I was kind of going. It's unfortunate I couldn't decelerate fast enough. Yeah. I know he gave me the outside, but it's just unfortunate. Oh, yeah, no wonder I had so much damage. Oh well, lessons learned. Thank you all for watching.